Taylor, you found out something pretty shocking about the identity of one of your subscribers. What happened?
So about 2 months into me having my OnlyFans account, I had had this subscriber almost since the beginning. He had spent around 2,000 Australian dollars, bought every single thing that I sent him. We chatted every day on there. And he had a very specific username that was not a like automatically generated one or anything like that. And an account with the same username had viewed my TikTok profile and it said from your contacts. And my heart just sank into my stomach. Don't have that many phone numbers in my phone. I know who this person is. It has to be my stepdad. So I went out on a limb and messaged the account on OnlyFans and I said, I know who this is. You need to tell her before my sister and I do. And
with her being your mum?
Yeah, being my mum. And within 2 minutes, I got a text message saying, Tay, you're free to talk.